Hi everyone, myself Srinivas. I am from Vignesh Engineering College. During my final year BTEC, I wanted to take VLSI as my career. In that process, I heard about Siam from one of the employees from the core industry. He suggested me to join as intern in Siam. When I joined in Siam, my expectations were basically high and I wanted to work on cutting edge technologies which are currently going on in the project, in the industry. The training went extremely well with real-time engineers. The training mainly focuses on reducing the gap between academics and industry by sharing knowledge in digital Verilog, hardware verification language such as system Verilog and UVM methodologies, which covers everything to go for design engineer or verification engineer. Coming to lab sessions, I could get clear and patient support from the faculty even on my silly doubts, which encouraged me a lot to learn more. I must thank Mr. Basha for giving me continuous support and guidance in the project, which helped me a lot in cracking the technical interviews in many companies. I must thank Sion for giving wonderful platform to make my career, and taking Sion's massive plan, I am very confident, and I recommend my junior students to join in Sion and to fulfill their dream, and they can share their future very nice.